Erik Kozashvili, just won the gold medal under 55 kilo. Let's see if we can have a speak with word with Moritz. Moritz Plavky from Germany. How's your English? Can we speak English to you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Otherwise, we translate into Germany. It was a good match. It was a good, tough match.
Yeah.
Did the right winner win?
Yeah, it was.
You've been good the whole season, but you're very concentrated today. You didn't give your fans a lot of attention. Is that your way of preparation?
Yeah, I'm happy, very happy.
Yeah, silver is a good medal. It's your first European Championships medal.
Yeah.
Was it a higher level than the European Cup?
European Cups, I won Zagreb and...
Warst du auch in Berlin? Were you in Berlin? What was your result there?
The bronze medal.
Bronze medal, because it's...
Silver.
Silver. So a comparable result in that case. Yeah. But he was good, Agusashvili,
yeah? Yeah, I'm... Understand.
Very good, Agusashvili?
Yeah.
Good to tricks, had he?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he was quite kind of tricks. Now you can give your fans a little attention because... they were there for you and they gave you a lot of attention and now you can give it back. Congratulations for today.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.